The Dino Megazord is popular enough to get experimental re-releases. Some fans may be displeased that the Dino Megazord is getting another re-release and may view this figure as a holiday cash grab. Re-releasing a figure with minor changes is a good way to sell the same figure twice. I would have preferred the Mastodon Shield's color scheme to be reversed so it would be mostly black with orange inlays. Will I buy? Nah.